Have we seen these things before?
Thank you.
Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. It has been several millennia since the aliens and their advanced force, the machine life forms, attacked us. Millennia since mankind was forced to evacuate to the surface of the moon. But thanks to your continued struggle, we have been able to survive. You, our android soldiers, are the last hope of humanity. We look forward to your continued success in combat. Glory to mankind.
So if we use those numbers from the resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
This machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine lifeform's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Aw, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
I really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is. Pascal? Is that you?
9S! Yes, it is me! Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
I was looking for my sister's part, but then I got scared. I couldn't run.
Oh, come on now. Don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound. Made the desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What's soil?
Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? Wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Well, machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how much do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mr. Wade, you gotta tell me how you make children.
Wow, it's getting late. Let's get you home already. That was exhausting.
Yep.
Commencing fishing. Catch lost. Report. Fresh. Detected. Bite detected. Report. Unknown object. Report failed. Report unknown object. Confirmed. Report complete. Thank you.
One of our teams came under attack just the other day. Who knows what'll happen to us next?